मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ब्रिज कोर्स सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश स्टैंडर्ड 6 टेस्ट नंबर 2 विद इन द ब्रिज कोर्स टुडे वी आर टेकिंग द टेस्ट नंबर 2 विद ऑल क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स इन दिस वीडियो सो डू वॉच अप टू द एंड नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन पेपर स्टैंडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 राइट द सिनोनिम्स यूजिंग द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द ब्रैकेट सिनोनिम्स म्हणजे समान अर्थाचे शब्द big, huge, complete, full, happy, glad, speak, talk, true, correct, broad, wide. Write down all the synonyms in the notebook or in your answer paper. Okay, then now we will go for the second question. Young, old, poor, rich, beautiful, ugly, black, white, tall, short, happy, unhappy. Once again, I will say all the opposite or antonyms. Young, old, poor, rich, beautiful, ugly, black, white, tall, short, happy and unhappy. Write down the all spellings correctly in your answer papers. Okay students, I will repeating the question number 1 and question number 2 again. Synonyms first big, huge, second complete, full, third happy, glad, fourth speak, talk, fifth true, correct, sixth broad, wide. Now antonyms are the opposites. Young, old. First one young, old. Second one poor, rich. Third one beautiful, ugly. Fourth one black, white. Fifth one tall, short. And sixth one happy, unhappy. Write down all the answers in the notebook. Now we will go for the third question. Number 3. Complete the following sentences with the help of the words given in the bracket. Country, office, beautiful, love and pain. These are the words within the bracket. Now first sentence, my school building is very beautiful. First one's answer is beautiful. My school building is very beautiful. Second one, I love my country. Third one, I write with my pen. Fourth one, I love my school very much. And fifth one, my father goes to office. Now we will go for the fourth question. Without wasting the time, we are taking the question paper as well as the answer paper. Question number 4. Write the 5 sentences using the following table. Write 5 sentences using the following table. Now here the bracket has been given or the chart has been given. Now we are making the sentences with the help of the upper chart. First sentence, we are teachers. Second one, he is a doctor. Third one, you are my friend. Fourth one, it is a table. Fifth one, they are very good students. Use the noun, verb and object from brackets. Now question number 5 we will take. Write the 5 sentences on following topic. Now we will take the essay on my school. There are 3 subjects: myself, my school, my village. So we will take my school. Now I will dictate the essay. Yeah. My school name is -- school. Write down the name of your school. My school building is very big and beautiful. There are -- teachers in my school. Write down the teachers in your schools. All the teachers are very kind. My school has a beautiful garden. It has also a big playground. We celebrate all the national functions in our school. I like my school very much. Okay, write down the essay and solve the answer paper.